And earlier we reinterpreted Mariah Carey's classic All I Want for Christmas.
Yeah, we won't be taking a poll on whose version was better, by the way.
So what are the best Christmas carols ever and what do you think, Jess? You look like you love Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Couldn't you tell Ivor and I were just loving that? I mean, I grew up listening to Rudolph and I sing it ad nauseum to my girls. But you know another one I love? Jingle Bells. Jingle Bells. Oh, all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Hey! Jingle Bells,
it's Studio
jingle
10, the
bells,
musical.
Jingle all the way. Oh, to ride in one horse open sleigh. Hey, wow!
It is a lot of fun.
Never got to sing so much.
What are your favourite carols, Cass?
Yeah. My favourite. It's a bit of an old one. Oh. Silent Night.
Oh, yes.
And I did a bit of research. Apparently originated in Austria in the 1800s. And the local pastor, the church organ was actually broken, and he was looking over the beautiful snow-covered Alps in a little small country town in Austria. And came up with Silent Night.
That's right. Oh,
brings a bit of a tear
so
to my eyes. I just Googled it.
Oh, how traditional.
Joe, what's your favourite?
I'm a bit of a traditionalist, as you know, and I like to put the Christ back into Christmas, and I like God Rest You Merry Gentlemen. Because, especially because it's all about how joyous everyone is, but it's the most miserable sounding song ever. God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Saviour was born on Christmas Day to free us all. They have tidings of comfort and joy. Come on, we are very happy, we are very happy. The Saviour is born, the Saviour is born. I am very happy, you are very happy. Be very happy.
Christmas cut this morning. Have you started celebrating early?
I think I've been naughty this year.
You have.
Very naughty.
I don't think, okay. What about you, Ivor?
Who is quite naughty.
Naughty but nice. I like her Holy Night.
Oh, yes.
Because I think it is all about the birth of Jesus.
Yeah. This is a great one.
I think of being in church. I think of my daughter who was born on Christmas Eve and my first Christmas with her in hospital. And I think of all the wonderful Christmases I have with my parents.
Oh, no!
It's so beautiful.
A great time for reflection. Whatever your beliefs, it's a great time for reflection about what's happened during the year and to look forward and be thankful for what the new year may bring.
That's it.
Well put, Tash.
Really?
Yes. I have nothing more to add.